It's RT International live from Moscow. I'm Rory Suchet. Let's start this hour with the very latest with our breaking news now. Two suspects have been detained in connection with the murder of the Russian opposition figure Boris Nemtsov. It's just over a week since he was gunned down in central Moscow within sight of the Kremlin. Let's get details now with RT's Roman Kosarev joining us live here on the program. Roman, it seems like a breakthrough in this investigation. Do tell us more.
According to the head of the Federal Security Service, Aleksandr Bortnikov, the people who were detained, they're suspected of actually carrying out the killing of Russian opposition figure Boris Nemtsov. According to sources close to the investigation, during the killing, they were able to get clear shots from nearby surveillance cameras and clear pictures of who actually committed the crime. They're also used cell phone billing, and now these people are detained. According to Bortnikov, both of the suspects come from Russia's North Caucasus, and in addition to that, the investigation is still ongoing. The Federal Security Service and the Investigative Committee are looking at several versions of the motive of what could have happened there. Just a reminder, Boris Nemtsov was gunned down right in front of the Kremlin on the 27th of February. He was supposedly on his way home from a restaurant, and he was accompanied by a female companion who became a witness to the killing, and she is a Ukrainian citizen. And after being questioned by Russian investigators, that witness is now back in the Ukrainian capital in Kyiv.
All right, RT's Roman Kosarev, thank you. All right, we can give you a few more events that unfolded on the night of the killing. Roman told us some of them. Let's give you the specifics now. At around 11 p.m., Boris Nemtsov met his girlfriend, 23-year-old Ukrainian model Anya Duritskaya, at Gum Shopping Center. That's right next to the Kremlin. After having dinner, the pair decided to walk home across a bridge near the Kremlin, and that's where the murder took place. Now, a Russian news channel showed a video of the moment of the killing captured by one of its rooftop cameras. It's in fairly low resolution and it's some distance away. You can barely make out the details. At 11:30 in the evening, Boris Nemtsov and his female companion are seen strolling along that bridge. Then just as the snowplow passes by, obstructing the view of the pair, the fatal shots were fired. A suspect can then be seen dashing into the getaway car and fleeing the scene.